You may think picking the right SD card for your camera is pretty easy. You just pick a size that will allow you to take enough pictures or record a certain amount of video. However, it's not that simple. Especially for video, you need to take into consideration the speed of your card, its rating, and what speed your camera can handle. SD card speeds are rated with three different classes: speed class, ultra high speed class, and video speed class. Some SD cards may only have one of those ratings, while others may have all three. This is due to the fact that many of them are backwards compatible with older technology that may not be able to handle speeds that fast. That's why it's important to know the speed that your camera can support. Got it. Okay, now let's talk about what each of those speed classes mean. The first type of class is obviously called speed class. This is what almost all cards rate their speed in. It's shown on the sticker as a number inside of a circle. The lower the number, the slower the write speed is. For example, if you have a card with a 10 for its speed class, that means it can write at 10 megabytes per second. The same thing goes for any other type of number. The standard speed class is great for photography. It's also suitable for standard frame rate 1080p video if you go for a higher end class 10 card. Next, we have UHS or ultra high speed. Cards with this rating are even faster and are best for video, especially 4K. There's only two ultra high speed classes, 1 and 3. Like standard speed classes, these represent the write speeds. U1 writes at 10 megabytes per second, where U3 writes at 30 megabytes per second. Finally, we have the latest version of SD card speed classes specifically designed for high resolution and high frame rate video called video speed class. These are represented on the card with the V and then the number after that. Once again, these numbers signify the speed. So a V60 card writes at 60 megabytes per second. One very important note about finding the right card is making sure you're using the same measurement of speed. SD cards rate their speed in megabytes per second, represented with a capital M and capital B followed by a slash S. Many cameras represent their speed in megabits per second, represented with a capital M and lowercase b, p, and s. If you didn't do that, you may be wondering why your camera says 100 but your card is only rated for 30. If we convert 100 megabits per second to megabytes per second by just Googling it, we get 12.5 megabytes per second, well within the speed rating of the card. Before we go, I want to talk about one more factor of SD card speeds, and that is UHS bus speeds. Most high-end cards use a UHS 2 bus speed. That is basically the rating for the card itself. The form factor is either SDHC or SDXC, and the bus rating is anywhere from 1 to 3. When looking for cards, you may see one that is called UHS-2, and that just means the bus speed. The higher the rating, the faster the card. Well, that's pretty much it. I hope with all this information, you can now make an informed decision about SD card speeds and how to find the one that's right for you. If you have any questions, as always, let me know in the comment section below. If you like this video, leave a like and hit the subscribe button for more videos like this. This is Mark with Apple Tech 128, and I'll see you in the next one.